St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day. Some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen his sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
Mrs. Deacon, Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out. I can fix this. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
No! Kill him! Kill him!
Kill the son of a bitch!
No! They're down! out.
Finally. Jesus. Okay. I got a use for you. Fuel can.
It's a drifter. Let him in. No trouble, okay?
What's up?
What's up?
Hey, Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Hey, been seeing you around, boy.
What's up, Manny? Hey, Damon.
Looking for something in particular? I'll fix that gun up for you, nice and good. Come by anytime. I'll be here if you need anything.
That's it.
Hey there.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
You've been busy.
That's it for now.
Hey, see you.
Hey.
Manny.
Need fuel? Bike's probably thirsty.